My day started in Philadelphia, flew down to Houston, and now I'm in Nacogdoches, Texas. I just had a nice waffle for a late breakfast, and now I'm going to get out and see some of this town right out here in eastern Texas. Nacogdoches, Texas. Let's go have a look. Enjoying a beautiful late December day here in East Texas, downtown Nacogdoches. Well, I got a good night's sleep here in Texas, and now it's on to Louisiana for my first of 4 football games in 4 days. Nothing like bowl season. Time to hit the road. On to Louisiana.
Yes, we should be Louisianas.
And then they got throttled by Texas Tech in this Holiday Bowl last year.
Right.
Oregon, which kind of lived on the edge, winning a dramatic
big kick was a great call. But they're
loss. I think it could be their second loss coming up.
Listening to a little college football talk as I'm on my way to the Independence Bowl, Shreveport, Louisiana.
Northwestern college football, coast to coast.
Independence Bowl Stadium. Shaping up to be a good day for football. The first of 4 straight days of football, and I'm looking forward to it. It's going to start right back there in the Independence Bowl. Shreveport, Louisiana. Go inside, check out the Independence Bowl. Shreveport, Louisiana, the Independence Bowl on a beautiful day. Dad, I just want to thank you for this Christmas present. I used the money that you gave me for Christmas towards my ticket, although I got a good deal. Can't beat this for $10 for a bowl ticket. It's pretty good. So it's a beautiful day. So thanks again.
Tonight, our former bowl chairman, representing 26 of those years, Smokey Hyde, 87. Mike Collier, 88. David Nickel. Officiating tonight's game. South Carolina 21, Missouri 7.
Well, here I am along the Red River. I just got done enjoying a great bowl game, the Independence Bowl, and now enjoying my time along the Louisiana Boardwalk. What a beautiful night.